Let's review the Room Planner AI feature that can restyle your room design in various interior styles. Option 1. Restyle an uploaded photo. Click the Restyle Photo with AI button at the top menu on the homepage. Upload an image of your interior from your device. Select a room type and an interior style. Then, click Restyle with AI. A pop-up field will ask if you want to receive notifications. Once the photo is processed, you can view it on the My Photos screen on the homepage or the My Portfolio page. Drag the arrows to see the before and after images. Click the Save Photo button to save the images to your device. If you want to restyle the photo again, click Restyle with AI in the top right corner and repeat the process. Option 2, find ideas for your room. If you have an existing project in Room Planner, you can use the AI Restyler directly from the Room Editor. Click on your room, select a nice view in 3D mode, and click the AI button in the top right corner. Choose Restyle with AI. Then select the room type and style options. And click the photo button. When it's ready, the result will appear in My Photos. Option 3, restyle Room Planner photos. You can also restyle photo renderings you've previously made in Room Planner. Go to My Photos, select the photo you want to restyle, and click the Restyle with AI button in the top right corner. Choose the room type and style options, and click Restyle with AI. When the restyle is complete, the result will appear in My Photos.